2012. They won that year 10-9 over Winchester in the Division II state final. 10 years later, they just need to control the clock for four more minutes. That might do it.
Appropriate that it's Blake.
Timeout taken by Cohen.